And panic in downtown Las Vegas as someone starts shooting overnight, injuring two women. Police responded to the area near El Cortez around 3 this morning. Detectives say there was an argument and gunfire was exchanged. The victims are expected to be okay. No word right now on any suspects.